I know I do this a lot. I won't grab something heavy enough when I don't have a partner like Dave or Dale here, and you kind of defeat yourself before you even try it. And then you go and grab it and you're like, wow, that wasn't so bad.
That's a great point. That's what we talk about when I say, it's the pain game. Screw with the numbers that I wrote, as long as it's more than the number that I wrote. He's saying, you know, he goes through and he picks up a weight and he's going to do his number, and wow, he got to his number and it just wasn't quite what he expected for that set to be. What I described with all these adjectives in this video. Supposed to scream, supposed to do this, supposed to do that. Well, if you get through your set and it didn't do that, keep going. That's why I like strip setting. Strip method, what else do they call it?
Drop set.
Drop set, so proper gym etiquette, drop set, and throwing down on a heavier weight than what you think you can do. Error on that side, error on that always, and just make sure your transition to the next weight and continuing the reps until finished is smooth and short.